I already know you've seen this legendary video. Whatever happened to Leon Lett? So unfortunately, Mr. Lett's career is pretty much defined by that play where he picked up the fumble, was running back for a touchdown, showbutted early, and did not score. Following his time in the Cowboys from 1991 to 2000, he would briefly join the Broncos in 2001, and then retire not long after. I should mention he won 3 Super Bowls in his career, by the way. By the way, this is Don Beebe, the wide receiver from the Bills that smacked the ball out of Lett's hand. Also, apparently that man ran a 4.2 140, what? Anyways, Lett is currently an assistant defensive line coach for the Cowboys and has been so since 2011.